digits.
Yo, doesn't look like anybody's home.
We'll break the glass.
Whoa, 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 we don't have a warrant, Sam. Plus, is this how you want to meet the parents of your daughter's friends?
I'm having a hard time believing that Cam would hang out with anyone who has a criminal record. You understand?
Maybe it wasn't that big of a deal. Plus, man, your daughter's growing up. She's gonna start catching feelings for somebody eventually.
My daughter could be locked up in this criminal's basement. They should be ashamed that they raised a delinquent.
All right, well, let me try Logan's phone again.
We'll go around the back.
Yo, federal agents!
Where's my daughter? Where's my daughter?
Sam,
easy. Logan! Logan! What's going on? Are you okay?
Yes, ma'am!
Yo, Sam, easy.
Cam. Cameron Hannah.
Nice to finally meet you, Miss Hannah.
Sit.
Look, I want to help you. Sir, I really don't know where she is.
Try again.
Mr. Hannah, I would tell you where your daughter is if I had any idea.
Are you dating my daughter?
Yes, sir. Look, I'm sorry you have to find out this way. But if you don't know where she is, I definitely don't know where she is.
Why is that?
Because I thought she was with you.
You thought she was with me? I just found out an hour ago that she was in L.A. I just found out she had a boyfriend. And I don't know what else she lied to me about.
Mr. Hannah, Cam didn't do anything.
One thing I do know is that the single common denominator in every lie she's told me is you.
Mr. Hannah, I'm just as worried about her.
You're just as worried as I am? You think you have any right to be as worried as I am right now?
Sam, can I talk to you for a second?